You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False. You think otherwise? I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion... Parabox! Just look at it all! So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes!
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. The Fixer better be ready to fix some phase quartz.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the Fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too. The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid! Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the Fixer?
Yes, there be. Being cautious.
Goodbye before the next
fixing things, I suspect.
Leon is just begging for an upgrade.
Planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy, but after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Molinoff minute! But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot! Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible. But Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid
Wait,
that...
afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
No way to reach it.
Time to improvise. Across that chasm? It's huge!
Yes, and I am not thrilled about the name either. But we must find one at the smelting pits. It's a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift.
impressive. They keep coming.
Here comes the jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Here comes the jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite Rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. Are waiting for scrap.
We can't let them get that crew shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, maybe!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative. Across that pirate-filled chasm and find the fixer.
Between pirates and their plundering! Brace yourself!
We're pinned down!
If Molinoth is mostly junk, what are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
So delicious!
How Lucy was so boring into your eyes!
Dead.
are not.
Come here! Not great!
Abandon ship.
Suggestion noted. Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
A giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see. One last speedle ride.
weird, but fascinating.
Okay, now, on to the fixture.
Fire!
give me a big blooming hat for this!
Cannot be fixed.
And we're in deep trouble. But there's no point in worrying about it now.
I am both frustrated and excited! Run, Abdakalas! And signals the others! We must stop them before they reach the fixer!
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh. This must be the fixer's on switch.
Can be fixed.
Oh, my.
Nothing!
Yeah! At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Junk ahead!
Fixing is a vague and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolt. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it.
The mine's collapsing. Great.
Two men is enlightened. I am not deserving of enlightenment. I have no wisdom.
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. I am fixed.
What are you doing?
Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Vullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new dimension.
Hold that thought.
Take your time, sweetie. Looks like you've got enough for that beauty. You are gonna love these little rascals.
Anyway.
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
If anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Ruvian forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. To know?
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is a long... Praise the Emperor! And engage the lockdown!
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming force.
Getting in the front door with this lock.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
What was all that noise, my chum?
Restoring energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting